Zombie apocalypse.
Okay, hello guys, we're back. Or actually, when you're watching this, yeah, why did I say I'm back? Because the recording fucked up, so yeah. But it's about the challenge right there. As you can see, I don't have it right now, but if I just go on account, load. Okay, saved it. And you go in here, and boom, the challenge is open, okay. I have no idea what the hell, okay. I have no idea what this is. Oh, okay. This is kind of confusing, but I think I got the hang of it. Like, it's going pretty fast up here, so I have a feeling I can get 100%. Dang it! Okay. Dang it! Okay. So I'm just gonna... Okay, wow, I suck at this. Obviously! Okay, this is kind of harder than I know, but if I wasn't recording, I'd probably just play until I make it. Okay. Obviously, I don't click fast enough. Wow. Okay. I always... Oh, why can't I just hold it? Like, it's so... Bruh! Wait, give me a second. You know what, guys? I'm just gonna skip over to when I actually do it. So yeah, 3, 2. Okay, there you go, boom, that's how we do it, boys. Okay, huh, my level, you beat it, I guess, I underestimated you, it will not happen again. Why are you still here? Oh, of course you want the prize, yeah, Rub always gives prizes. Not sure what to, oh, I know, I left another chest down in the basement, you can have it, that's over. Take the door on the right and leave it open for it. Grab the chest and come back. Don't touch anything. Oh yeah, baby. Yeah, it's mine! I wanna touch something, whatever, just... Okay, fine. Hey, what? What do we have here? You look like someone who is interested in a deal. Ooh, help me get out of here and I will make it for your while. See those locks over there? You need to unlock them. Whoever locked me in here for no reason. He said there would be a chicken. There was no chicken. I cannot stay here any longer. You must find a way to release me. First key is a nasty secret and I don't know if you can find it, but I'll grant you this gift. Copy the case and key will be yours. The third key is in the gatekeeper. It's trust about this place is guarded by. To claim the key you must fool him. I do not know how. Do you know how I do this? I'm just gonna search on YouTube and find out and boom! I'm in. Okay, you'll find a gatekeeper at the end of the road. Okay, don't touch the ground beneath the promise, and the jar will be revealed. Okay, this one. Hide from spies. The second key is moved away. Fifth, the secret session. Chests to collect. Okay. A mystery, huh? That's like it. Let's take a look at this. Okay. No. Yeah, okay. This one. Yay! Or this one. Yeah, okay, sure. Alright, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in the next one.